The world is currently under major crisis due to coronavirus. Just like common citizens, celebrities are too hit by a global pandemic. There have been many reports from around the world that people have committed suicide due to lack of work and financial crisis. Similarly, TV actor Manmeet Grewal too committed suicide due to the same issue. After witnessing the increase in suicide cases, TV star Karan Patel pens down a heartwarming yet motivational post to give strength to such people who think suicide is the only option. Talking to his social media account, Karan shared, "So I wanted to know, is it that easy to just give up on your life? I mean, life throws these curveballs at everyone at some point of their life, but not all of them decide to surrender to the problems. Foolish are those who think it takes a lot of strength to take your own life. Sorry to burst your bubble, but it's a bloody cowardly act. It only means that you accept that your problem is bigger than your faith in God, or is it worth far more than the love that your family has for you? But do you realize that it's only you who has escaped and in return left behind bunch of broken hearts and lost souls who might never recover from this betrayal of yours? Or have you become so blindly selfish that you don't give a fuck about the effect your actions will have on your family and loved ones?" In the same post, Karan requested people to seek help from their loved ones or professional and says there is nothing shameful in confessing that you are hurting. In fact, it takes a lot of guts to expose your weakness, and that is what friends and family are for. Share with them, care for them, and at times when you feel vulnerable, just stare at them.